How to get started with the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. To begin your journey, you first of all need a 3DEXPERIENCE ID, previously known as a SOLIDWORKS ID. If you already have a SOLIDWORKS ID, this has been converted to a 3DEXPERIENCE ID. This ID will give you access to the SOLIDWORKS platform, as well as the many different communities. These communities are public access and does not require a purchase. In a later video, I will look deeper into the communities and your options here. With the 3DEXPERIENCE login, your journey is about to begin. In the previous video, I compared the platform to a company. Continuing with the comparison, the building is now empty and the door is shut and you do not have access to it. In order to access the building, you need a role. The role required for the access is a collaborative business innovator. Every person who wants to access the building needs that role, as well as the 3DEXPERIENCE login. When you purchase the role, you also get access to the building. In 3DEXPERIENCE terms, the building is called a tenant. So, you have the tenant, you have a collaborative business innovator. Now what? First of all, you need more roles to use the different apps on the platform. Next, you need to set up the platform and the features to match your need. And you, the administrator, needs to invite the members to your platform and assign the users to roles as needed. If possible, it is possible for a user to have multiple roles. With the user setup, it is time to add the data you want to work with. The data you upload on the platform is of course owned by you and will only be available to the people you decide. Should you decide to leave the platform, the data can of course be downloaded and will be deleted afterwards. This is a simplified version of what you need to get started on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. In the next video, I will explore the concept of roles on the platform.